fighters would have looked for ground and pound, would have looked to strike and finish. Smart of Gall. Go to where he's at his best, where he dominated Sage in round one, when he could get into the grappling arena.
Lee's trying to turn him to the other side.
Oh, and it's under the chin now. This is going to be tough. He's got hit. It's all over. Mickey Gall chokes out Sage Northcutt. Excellent fight IQ for a guy in Mickey Gall. This is only his fourth professional fight. Excellent decision-making, good execution. Big win for Mickey Gall on the biggest stage.